Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Rhyperior is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The Red Corner makes the first attack. It hits. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Beautiful attack! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Zapdos protects itself. The move fails. Slam dunk. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Metagross is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gardevoir is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Protects itself. Gardevoir protected itself from the attack. The game is now over. The red corner has decided to give up.